isn't starting up. Oh, shit. Get your face out of my butt. Get your butt out of my vagine. Okay.
Subscribe it. Watching. And this is us.
Hold on, I'm posting stuff again. Can we start before I start posting stuff? What are you doing? What's your problem? What's your beef, bro?
Paste and live streaming. Doom. Tonight.
We're playing beer pong. Woo! Twitter. Everything manually, I can't sync it up.
Yeah, I'm doing it manual too.
Alright.
Alright, I advertised. Now this is us just monitoring. Alright, we're good.
Good evening everybody. Happy 4th of July.
Happy 4th of July.
Welcome back to Backseat Gaming with Chris. Who the editor who decides to stay in my videos and Chris knows how I play. Nice job dropping the hanger. Get it?
Oh shit.
He literally dropped the hanger. Okay. Bop.
We can't really advertise anything, so we can? I'll show you what I want.
Can we advertise America? Because we're drinking America.
Yeah, we're drinking America.
We're drinking America. Show up your America. Yeah, it's to the back label of that. We can't show that drinking. We are doing a drunk live stream. Let me post a drunk live stream now.
Let's see how it sounds, even if it okay. Might.
Are you gonna turn it off?
Don't
let everyone know what it is.
Yep, we're good.
Sounds good.
It's good.
It's good. Is that considered copyright infringement for quoting?
No, it's just my opinion. It's good.
Okay. All right, we can do that. I'm just posting, not on my phone, tweeting to a bunch of boys how I want them in my pool. I'm telling everybody who wants to watch.
I'm building a pool.
Building a pool. I want to see a lot of naked guys.
Okay.
Woo! What are we playing, Chris? We're playing Doom?
Yep.
I've not played Doom. Oh, wow. That's some distance. But I think it'll work. That's not the right controller, is it?
Let's see. No, it is.
Okay.
I'm looking for the headset so you can hear the game.
Oh, we need that, don't we? Can I unplug this?
Yeah.
Good, because I need to charge my phone with it.
I think it's down there.
Okay. Well, we're swapping controllers for my stupid Android.
Just, if it ever runs out of battery, just, switch it.
Switch what? Are we using the headset?
Yeah, it's...
How are you going to be able to hear the epic sauce of people going bleh, like the original Doom, which I barely played. I mean, I did play it. I just wasn't obsessed with it. Ooh, it's Doom sounds like the PS4 starting up.
I was like 6 years old, and I wanted every inch of that game, but I couldn't.
You wanted every
where to go?
You wanted every inch of that game?
Yeah, because it was so graphic and violent and awesome.
You watch it now, and it's like, oh, someone used MS Paint and made a thingy. Oh, wow, look at that. I've never played this version of Doom. Like I said, I barely played the original one. I liked it. A little too young, but that was like not my video game era. That was my doing mushrooms era. No, it wasn't. I was way too young to do mushrooms. Or are you too young to do drugs at all? It's a good question.
My sibling puts the phone in, so.
Ooh. Ooh, how can you make this stand up? Because I'm going to be going. I want to do that. Oh.
Ooh. I think that's as high as it goes, though.
Okay. I think we need a laptop just to put that on top of the laptop, like the camera right there.
Yeah.
So instead of using books.
Books are the way to the future. Oh shit, and I just...
Didn't they say that 50 years ago, and now we have buttons and beep bop bop bippy bop 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 computers?
They've been saying that every day, like, in the...
Because knowledge is power! Stop Sonic the Hedgehog! Like this. Ooh. I confirm that I have read, understood, and agreed.
I have confirmed that I have read and understood nothing.
I confirm that I made that thing red, so, alright. Ooh. Can you even hear anything?
Nope. I don't think you can.
The left logo is barely visible. Well, you know what? You're right, so, alright.
Yep.
Sounds good. Ooh! Snap map! Doing it.
Wait, what's happening? Why does it
say listen to the beats.
Why does it say Doom like that?
What?
Oh, there we go.
Oh. Dude. Chill out with America. You're getting way too much into America.
Yeah, I'm getting a second beer.
You're getting a second America?
Yeah.
The right to bear arms?
Yeah.
I'll crack one open. Wow.
And the right to wear body armor.
Is that a real amendment? To our body armor? No.
If we have the Second Amendment, we have the right to wear.
The right to make babies wear armor. No, the right to make babies wear under armor. So they can go yogging. Not jogging, yogging. Okay, campaign. Let's do this. Oh, listen to these beats! Oh! Welcome to Doom, everybody. We're gonna start a new campaign. Oh, great, the best part of my channel is choosing the difficulty. I'm too young to die.
Search this difficulty if you prefer a more relaxed gaming experience. We're gonna drink hot bat, you love.
Okay, pretty funny. So you walk eternally through the Shadow Realm, standing against evil where all others falter. May your thirst for retribution never quench. May the blood on your sword never dry. May we never need you again. Wow! Saucy words.
Pretty sure they'll probably be with it.
The UAC. Comfy. Really?
Yeah.
Really? Struggling there? Need a little help opening your America?
Don't need help with America, man. America's America.
America needs a lot of help.
They are rage, brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear.
Oh, shit.
Until it is done.
Is that an Nokia?
I got a burp. I got a little lie. Second time.
We have to contain this.
Okay, there goes the game. Nice. Sensitivity is way too low. Wow.
You want a shot glass?
Got it.
You want a shot glass?
Do you have shot glasses? Are we taking shots? Alright, let's take shots.
There's one right there, but I already drank from that one. can you have it?
You're gonna make me worse than I already am.
Okay.
Okay, wait. Sensitivity. Hold on, let me see how bad this is, though. Okay, so it's not terrible. But I'm so used to playing Call of Duty where it's like, whoop! I can't even do that. Like, 360! Like 48 degrees. Ooh! Nostalgia!
Oh, you're so lucky, dude.
Oh, thank you.
This one's actually.
Best player in this game right now. Fuck you. You're getting 40 kills. Jesus, shit.
Demonic presence at top
center. Oh, it's so cool!
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Where are the dudes? Where are the dudes? Oh, I got ammo back. Give me. Hello!
You cannot be alone.
Give me presents. Oh, yeah. Where's the button? What's the button? Oh, that's an apple if I ever saw one. That apple's looking for a squirtin'. Chris,
I'm willing
cool
to take full responsibility
like
for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind.
Kenny says
everything
fix
has
mic
clearly
here,
gotten out of hand now, yes.
Alright, let's fix the mic.
But it was worth the risk.
Right,
I assure
back
you.
Vesta, Chris. You're missing out on front of the clock device. Yeah! Killing in the name of!
Actually...
Pause. I'm gonna read the back of this Doom box. We're watching back on the video. Killing in the name of Bob. That's not copyright because that's not how the song goes.
Okay, so that's 100, so I'll turn it to 90. Okay.
They really outdid themselves with this game. Holy crap, it's like bringing me back almost to a game that I barely played. When I say barely, I mean like I played it a few times. I didn't go all out. Like, I played Brutal Doom, and it was a mod, I think, for Doom 2, and it was basically Doom, but extremely more graphic, like ridiculously graphic and hard, but still fun and not necessarily hard, but more fun to play. Go all out, like I played Brutal Doom.
Oh, hi. Hi, face.
Oh, hi.
And then I
watch where you put that thumb. Make sure you hide the name of the America's secret brand, Al Qaeda. I said it. Oops.
Okay. Yeah, I should do this.
Is the microphone better? Should America. We keep playing?
Ask Kenny. I hope it's...
Mr. Kenny McWaters. Can you hear it? Yeah, 5 seconds, otherwise we're all without you. And 3, 2...
There's a 5 second noise. When this starts playing...
In 3, 2, 1... What's he watching on his TV? Maybe he has to get up and, like, type it.
Well, he lowered the volume on the video.
On the game.
The lights.
Like maybe you're a death Kenny 3. Ooh, I don't want to jump there. Might be some fall damage. Okay, sensitivity, seriously.
Sensitivity?
Yeah. Oh yeah, horizontal death Kenny 3. Okay, this is a lot better.
Sensitivity, seriously. It's good.
Yeah. I think it is. Yeah, I was talking about the controller, but...
Okay. Oh, yeah, we're back
in. Okay. Now, I'm trying to find the coordinates, I guess. I'm gonna try and not fuck up important things. Hello! That guy just fell to his death! LOS, please! jokes today. Oh god, I am gonna die. I am such a novice. No! No! Ah! That's gonna annoy people, I'll keep doing it. In the name of. Now that's enough. That's enough of it.
Okay, that's enough. I'm at a tune, so.
Oh, does the count if it's at a tune?
Charging it?
fucking... God damn!
Ripped out your penis. And your arm.
Is that what he really grabbed? Let me see the rating on this game again. Ha ha! It says gore, not... Yeah, that's gore.
Not torture
porn. That's probably
not
what happened. Not torture porn. If you find me some torture porn, Chris, you know my email.
UCA.
UAC!
No, I'm thinking backwards.
It's like if Arthur Fonzarelli was like taking a eye exam and he was like, UAC.
The fuck am I saying?
To this fan on. Low.
Yep.
That's not low.
Oh, fuck.
It's not plugged in.
It is plugged in.
I really appreciate that you have a fan. I think you had one in the attic, and you just happened to ask your roommate very soon about it, and then they just decided, we're like, hey, we're just going to give you a fan. What a long loading time. Alright, I'm not going to fuck up now. So help me, God.
Damn it, Dad.
I'm sorry, Chris. I don't mean to be that bad of a daddy. It feels so good now! Oh, it feels so good now. With the lights on?
If it feels up to me, I'd buy a fucking van, but this is good.
Wait. I missed! Big, fat, and you're the coolest guy ever, because fat people are cool. Not fat. And I'm also cool. Bah! Get all the glory kill! I wanna put my dick in the glory kill! Go to the bathroom, Chris. What do you think of the glory kill? What's a glory hole? Never heard of it. Oh! So that's when that guy was like, man, I literally left my fuck the glory hole and I destroyed this guy's face with my dick. Or a girl.
Who knows?
Yeah, that's the whole point of it. It's called a glory kill. Okay, I'm standing still. Oh. I don't know how to. Is cock a pie. Fuck the Papa Doc, fuck a clock, cock a pie.
Oh, this fan though.
Oh, make it rotate, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, man. There's two things I like, crushing puss and a fan on medium. It's on low. I think maybe if we put it this way.
Yeah.
And then upwards. Oh, that's fine. That worked. I think. Shit. Yeah.
Yeah, there we go. As long as it works. It's a fucking fan from fucking 1970.
Oh, I have to press X to continue. Okay.
1970 fucking.
Yeah. That's part of the live stream that Chris talked about. 1970 fucking one.
Great year, right?
Yeah, great year. I mean, hell, I wasn't even semen yet. I gave up. Okay, this city's way too low now. All right, just... Come on, dude! Hold on. Give me a pause. Give me a... Ooh. Okay. Hey, buddy. Okay, this is way better. This is way better. Okay. I'm still for stuff to grab first. I changed my condom from ultra thin lubricated to just a lambskin. Yeah. Chris, have you ever heard about the story of I think it's an urban legend, but I think it might be true. It's a gymnast who wanted to masturbate badly. I was shooting at nothing. And so she was a gymnast, and she was masturbating by. She put a broom underneath her, and she's doing pull ups in her laundry room. And then her mom came in and she slipped her broomstick and held her arrival. Yeah. That's it. No, that's deep! Oh! That's some girl's. Oh! Dude, that's some girl's life. And her organs. Blood. Her core. Oh! Oh! Yeah, give me the stuff. Give me the stuff! Oh, it's so much better! Oh. Yeah, I'm so good at Doom. Way better. Sensitivity replaying it. I don't know what this thing does! Right in his face is a glory hole because there's only one socket. Oh, have you seen a Serbian film?
A Serbian film?
The movie is Serbian film. I think we talked about it once before. BT lecture. That failed to record. It's a very. It's a very cute film. You should watch it. Guy's hole in his face, and another guy killing him by sticking his magnum dick, magnum schlong, and the best part about it is you think that was like, oh man, it's the worst thing ever, but you're cheering it on. Oh, no. You eat the casserole? Turn the casserole? No, you don't eat the casserole! Okay, I'll eat casserole!
They're
just shitting. Spoiler alert. Okay, watch that episode though. I mean,
this shit makes them want to.
Spoiler alert, shits in Kyle's shoe mouth. No. This is because how Carmen makes fun of him for being Jewish. Nothing against Jewish people. You guys are beautiful. Okay, I was waiting for you to say that. It only works if you say it. And, it's like time it. So it. Oh, yeah? Hup! Didn't do anything. Ready? Right in. Okay, it does nothing.
Yeah, what does that do? I think, like, if you
aim.
Yeah, I think it's like. Even if you go a pass, it aims for that.
Oh, okay.
Some weapons you gotta charge it.
I played Halo online.
Well, it's, you see that, there's
a... Oh, that! Got it. I see it.
I don't think you go that way.
I'm going this way. Oh, yeah, exactly. What way? What way? My way, or the bro rape way? Dude! Oh, never mind, I thought it was skin. he says. Give me the mustard. I want the hot dog. Beep. Oh no. How do I? Okay. Wait. Give me tutorial. No. Okay. Shit. I don't want the mission. What are these grenades? No! Oh, that's great. I'm motivated. Ah! Oh, I'm in the ribs! Oh, health back. I am not going to be new. Okay, sensitivity higher.
Control. Oh, yeah, that's just up.
Pour me one, please. Okay, thank you.
Sure. Which one? Just to bring them?
Yeah, top it off. You'd never top it off. Getting the hang of it. Now I'm getting the hang of it. Actually, no, I've been doing it. Okay. Is this green balls of fire? Cinnamon. Oh, thank you. I'm out here. Wow! It's like Big Red. Big Red sucks. I hate Big Red. Don't ever tweet me, Big Red. Take that out. I like, actually like Big Red. How do you change weapons? Weapons sucks.
Punch him!
ridiculous. Awesome. Ah! What is wrong with this control? Oh, this dude. Woman died. You gotta kill them and then you get health back. But you have to be worried. Where you find health somewhere else. Stop being leapy! You're so leapy! Oh! Give me the fucking mustard! I'm a hot dog! I can't jump! I am white!
White, you can't jump!
No! No! You're just opening up a can of worms for me to say things about other races. Which I won't, because it's not true. Supposed to be that you have a choice?
Yep.
I do. I choose to die. Why? Because robots don't have a choice. No, they do. You were obviously at the train station and you met that nice Indian family who were like, I love my daughter. Robots believe in karma? You believe in karma? I love my daughter. I wasn't programmed to, but I do. Did you kill Trinity? Oh, I had to press X to continue. Okay. Oh yeah, man. You're gonna get Cinebeatis. You have Cinebeatis before? It's when you shoot your finger at it. This hit me too high! Too high! Too high! Yeah. No, I didn't. I'm too busy talking about Cinebeatis. We had Cinebeatie talk. Some kid offers you Cinebeatie's, and I don't know.
This is a challenge.
Oh, that is. No, that's a. Cine overdose. That's a. You do the Cinnamon challenge while having sex. And you're just like, You can't swallow. And then you're about to go, you're like, oh! He's like, are you okay? You're like, fuck! That's an overdose. Why? No! Nope. No! Stop! Gotta help that. Oh, wow. Oh, I can shoot And then, like, she doesn't tell you about it, so, like, you're tilting your head back in awe, and, like, you're in such ecstasy that you look down and you just see this empty box of cinnamon. And then you're like, wait, what are you doing? And then you had that sense of appeal, so it's like immediate venereal disease. And you're like, ah! It's like, ah! It's a mutual thing. Oh man, this is my new band name, Stick Out. You know what Cinnabaka is? It's when Chewbacca walks out and the girl does a cinnamon challenge on your dick. And then he goes, argh! And then you all go, argh! Because you're all in the cave with Chewbacca and just knows what you're talking about. He goes, argh! And then subtitles underneath is, I feel your pain. Okay, I suck. You want to give it a try?
Well, I have no idea what I'm doing, but I'll try it.
Alright, you can try it.
Well, okay.
This is playing.
I'm totally blacked out right now, so... Oh, I have to press X. Alright.
Oh, so you're just ahead of the game than I am. As I am.
Guy Fieri, you just ate all our cinnamon.
box where they get guns in a hurry.
Why not? He's paid to eat.
Yeah. He's paid to eat. He's paid to eat out of people's ass. Tweets.
Cold air. Bye. At least the laptop is getting some air.
Yeah. I mean, it's... What about this one? No. It's getting a little bit. The processor's down there, though. The bottom of the pit.
Know your enemy. Do you know the people of the people? Yeah!
Yeah! Alright, hand me a beer.
Sure.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
And fonts. Alright, Chris, here you go. For a second. I'm enjoying myself a nice semi-cold America. I'm having a cold war in my hands right now.
All entrances not operational.
Oh, there's two. Oh, you kicked him in the booty before he gave him the thumbtap on the chin. You would think they would know that this guy is more dangerous than they are. And they're less technique and skill. Yeah, I mean, if I saw this guy off in the street, and he looked at me, and I looked at him, and then I double looked at him. Like, he's gonna do what you're doing right now. Hey, look at me off! Don't you double look at me? Careful, dude! Did you hit the start button right before he just got... Is that a bug? You could actually glitch the game like that?
No, it's like...
happens. Oh, are you just scared to accept the inevitable fate that you just got bamboozled by this motherfucker?
Break the face, yo. Yeah.
You didn't break his head that time. You just like clocked his jaw. It was like.
All entrances run operation.
Reset power.
Yeah. Okay, let's run a clock.
Especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons.
Settings, video.
I think it'd be. Keep going down. Go to audio. Subtitles.
Yeah, there we go.
You didn't see that before?
Nope.
Oh.
Can you see this?
I'm doing it as much as high as I can.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them just as I will in what will become the new world that they create for us.
Yes, the next two is
starting
below.
Now.
my job calling in sick tomorrow. Got a guy in the corner getting raped. That's horrible, dude. Oh, that's some saucy sauciness. Okay, let me play. Because you're making me look bad on my own channel. Do you have Resident Evil 4?
Yep.
Wanna play it?
Alright.
Yeah, that's next on the list. Some more bad gameplay and commentary. Ah! It's not fun. Am I supposed to go down?
Anyone will be able to find any more bones in this
room. Oh! Fuck it! Shit! I'm trying hard now. Dude, jaw broken. Where'd it go?
Stop.
Oh my god, it's got it! Okay. Damn, I know. The sensitivity, horizontally. Good. Oh, come on, man. It's Big Red the Drink. How can you not take Big Red the Drink? No!
Demonic presence. Lockdown disengaged.
Oh, I didn't even see it. Yeah, fucking great. Good game. Oh, the barrels, I keep forgetting about them. What was that? Fast as you can this time, instead of, oops, I flicked it again.
with the thing.
Got lost with my ding inside that woman's. Oh, you thought I meant cunt. I meant in her butt. It was centered. Yeah, that just happened.
She's not that innocent.
If she says put in her butt, she's not innocent, okay? Even if she's a virgin, it's that's some foul play going on. Werewolves,
and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready?
We got change.
To take on new.
Some sonic rips. Whatever those holographics are.
Ow!
There's your head. There's your head.
Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Okay.
Pixels. Yay. Pixies.
I didn't like that movie. Pixels, not Pixies. Adam Sandler's really like
it's Pixies.
Scraping the bottom of the dumpster for views now. Views. Well, technically, yeah. For money. For views in the theater. Meanwhile, we get views if we are lucky to get views. Barely making any money off it. But if you want to watch it, then do it, because we do it for you. I'm not Adam Sandler, who's just like, oh, this sucks. Might as well just do it.
Yeah,
and this probably sucks, and we're probably just going to be doing it, but we're not. Is this YouTube Red? Is this
here
YouTube
at
Red? Uh-oh.
We take pride in nurturing and growing workforce. And each year, we harvest only the best of the
best.
Oh,
that's where we have two viewers.
Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges?
Wow.
To become more than
a spoiler alert.
Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's sole offer.
How much is it a month? We're on YouTube Red?
Well, I am.
Oh, but it says YouTube Red right there.
Because I'm looking at
Oh, that's what I'm watching right now.
Yep.
Oh, that's spooky awkward.
Well, it's the monitor, so to make sure it's not like...
Oh, okay, so it doesn't matter. Like, people with without YouTube Red can't not watch me, right?
Well, yeah, people can watch you.
Oh, okay!
Really.
Alright, I was about to say, and I had weird feelings about YouTube Red.
YouTube Red is pretty much like, no advertisements.
Okay, I don't worry about advertisements. I just skip ad or watch the 30 seconds, it's cool. And like, depending on the channel that I'm watching, it'll show like the commercial that I want to see. Like, it's something, oh, video game, okay, cool. And it's not long, 30 seconds, it's not long. And if I'm watching a video, it's not like 30 seconds. Where am I going? Where's my car?
Where's your car, dude?
No, dude, where is my car? I keep thinking everything's a ladder. I keep falling to my death. I am...
Want me to help you progress?
No, because it's obviously here. And I'm gonna... This is I for I take the square. It's me. I'm going through. I'm breaking new ground. Try and then I'll give it to you. I can't concentrate right now.
Remember the compass.
Alright, compass that way. Compass is go this way.
Yay! There you go.
No, I was here already.
Keep going. Jump.
Don't give me anything!
How committed are you?
I know. Oh, dude, shut up. banished shadows. Here we are. Go, Vega. It's yellow. Security guard, I got it. Oh no, but I got it.
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Why? I just got the yellow card, it said. Oh my god. What's this now? Fuck. Oh no, it's red. Damn it. That's the way back. I don't care!
We take pride in your dream of knowing where it
is. Ugh.
Yellow security clearance required.
I just got it! That's the way to go!
The world is counting.
Where am I supposed to go?
Just go across the,
this?
No, the
I can't go there! Here?
Yeah, down there.
Oh, right you are. Oh, gasoline! I need it. Or am I full? Yeah, I'm full.
Yes.
One and two. Oh! What did I do that for?
Great. pieces over here.
Thank you.
presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in
Yeah.
You're supposed to, like, kill every single demon.
Okay. So it's not endless waves of zombies or demons.
Yeah, it is.
Reanimated. Okay.
Think Resident Evil 4.
Your job right now is to get 3 beers.
Oh, then.
That's your break. Don't get what you want.
But yeah, I think that I can have
checking the stream. Okay, I gotta do this real quick. Okay. Oh, exit continue. Good evening, everybody. Happy 4th of July. We're playing Doom for a little bit more. And then we'll play another game. Got another America. That's the sound of success right there.
Think of Resident Evil 4, you have to kill every single fucking demon there.
I'm not playing Resident Evil 4. I'll play Five Nights at Freddy's 2 instead of that, because I haven't played it before. For details on how to unlock.
Why did they make this?
Demonic presence and unsafe.
Oh. Oh no, I need a glory kill.
Thank you.
Some of you other one. Fun. game is made just for badassery. I think we did. And in a pitch. Oh, you need to rest again.
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner.
Oh, come on, man. The whole point was to...
Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
He's fucking...
Listen to that guy, because there's nothing else to do. I just want to kill everything. Chris.
Above.
Ah! was close! Everything is going so wrong so fast.
It's the way back. Fuck.
There's two objectives. There's one there, and there's one there. There's one close here. Look at that. I'm 70 feet away. What else is a good euphemism for UAC? Uranus actually compensates where Mars is destined to kill you. Okay.
Well, as long as people live on Mars.
As long as people live on Uranus, they won't get to touch your pee-pee wet.
I'm close! Oh no, am I that far back? No, I have to be so close. Oh my god, I have to go all the way back? No! No! No.
Call
it?
Call the elevator.
I did. Says go 300 feet that way. Whoa! second here. I know about the goddamn overload. Friggin'.
Cuphead.
No, because of that. And no, because of that. No compass. No compass. Let's just go that way. What am I missing? That's new. Suck my dick or cock.
Deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released for their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temp...
Wow. Wow. This is a lot of fun.
Yeah.
But why would you want to harness, harvest hell's energy? It's resources, that's energy. Like, why would you want to do that? Like, that's the most worst thing you could ever do.
Unless you're a Nazi.
Oh man, unless you're a Nazi. That's true. Alright guys, live stream's over. We're gonna try and actually save the videos this time and put them on YouTube. So, take care. I'm playing scary games so you don't have to. Recording right now. Bye bye. That's my new thing then. You can take that out. No, you can keep it in or take it out. Chris, what's 7 divided by 0?
0.
No, it's infinity. Just like my pistol.